Whoa, what up? What's poppin'? Today I got something special for y'all. You know what I'm saying? So looking at the box, see they got the big force on the top. White box. We looking at the Lunar Force One acronym 17. So let's take a look at the box. Well, better yet, let's take a look at what's in the box. And looking at the tissue paper, you got the white paper with the force wrote on it. Enough of that. Let's get into the shoe. Here it is, the Lunar Force One acronym. Pretty clean shoe. See, straight out the gate off top, that big zipper along the side stands out. You know what I mean? You got the Lunar Force One sole on it. You know what I'm saying? Now these are a combination of Air Force Ones and the Lunar Force Ones. Looking at the tongue, you see Lunar Force One acronym. On the inside, you see acronym, Nike sign. Toward the back, you got that patent leather. You got that pull tab on the back. Like I said, you got that Lunar Force One midsole. Or better yet, the Lunar midsole. It's a pretty clean shoe. You know, all white. You can do many things with these, man. You see that little pull tab right there at the front. You got the usual Air Force One bottom. You know, it's a pretty clean shoe. You could do a lot of things with these, man. You can even get a little casual with these, man. You know, but it's a nice shoe. You know what I'm saying? I just really wanted to give y'all a little visual. Now, from what I'm told, these are called the Nike Air Force 100. Lunar Force One acronym 17. I'm not sure, but anyway, these were made by, they were designed by Errolson Hugh. I don't know if y'all familiar with him or whatnot. You know what I'm saying, but that's about it. You know what I'm saying? It's a pretty clean shoe. Let me know if you're feeling it in the comments section. Let me know if you're not feeling it. You know what I'm saying, but other than that, man, it's a pretty dope shoe. Nice and clean. You know what I'm saying? You can switch it up a little bit with these. You know what I'm saying? But I think I done did enough talking, man. I'ma just let y'all peep them out, man. And I'm gonna catch y'all on the next rip. So look, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at NOSwag, and I'ma holler back.